We had the traffic engineer here the other night that was talking about the traffic management center. He needs another person in order to staff that traffic management center during the rush hours. That's not going to occur. We talked about the police department and the needs that they have in their quartermaster and tracking their supplies and some of the other things that they need. That's not going to happen. We're going to remove the Great Update Rebate Program, which has been highly successful in revitalizing our neighborhood. We're going to remove that funding. Neighborhood Revitality Grant Projects, we're going to remove that funding. Library book budget, they won't get any refresh in the budget. So now there they may see it. But overall, as we did back in 2008 in the downfall, we cut $39 million from the budget, and the citizens didn't see a blip on the radar because of the service. That will occur here, but it's going to impact, it's going to impact service delivery in some way, but will the citizen notice it? I'm not sure, other than definitely in the library services, they'll notice the no refresh.